Hey guys, here's the cloak I made for a friend of mine, and it's actually probably the biggest thing ever. It is huge, but he is really tall and really big. What the trim looks like. And it's just a dark blue cloak. So tell me what you think, and maybe you could suggest a specific clasp that would look good on this.